and the polls will be closing. And they're not having weather like ours. Look at this. This is our sky cam down in the South Bay, and you can see just how kind of ominous those clouds are. And that's what we're going to see throughout the day. Clouds, dark at times, and then actually even some sun breaks. Look at the satellite radar imagery, and you can see, even to the untrained eye, you can kind of see what's swirling across the state. Not only our state, but even parts of southern Nevada, and they're getting some rain as well. And you can see snow up in the Sierra, and we're also getting some snow too here down in our mountains. You can see it right there. And if not snow, kind of a slushy mix where it's not that cold. Okay, so there's the rain moving across, and we've been watching a cell that was moving right across central San Diego. And there you see it moving across the 8 freeway. So now it looks like Lemon Grove is getting some of the rain there. San Diego, it's lightened up there a little bit. We'll zoom down to the South Bay where National City is getting some of that. And you see this coming across Coronado, eventually going to National City, and then that moving across 125. Big picture up in the North County. I know it started off when we went on the air at 5 o'clock rather. You were getting the rain, and you see it here continuing right around the Valley Center area. And some of those, the rain there pretty heavy. So there you see the winter weather advisory for our mountains through today because of that snow level dropping. Live sky cam over Coronado, and remember how I was saying that it's lightening up a little bit. You look out to the west and there's a little bit of the sunshine. And do know though, the sun once again will be taken over by some clouds that will move behind it as well throughout the day. La Jolla 48, Kearny Mesa 49. So it is chillier compared to 24 hours ago by as much as 10 degrees cooler in Kearny Mesa. So the wind gusts definitely up in the mountains and the deserts as well. But I'm seeing this. Look at this 22 mile per hour gust for Kearny Mesa. So those winds are picking up at times. So grab the jacket, thicker jacket, I think, than normal. And not only that, but also the umbrella, or better yet, even more of a thick rain jacket, because you know, the wind will blow your umbrella in cases. OK, Coast 7-day forecast. Look, the week improves. Lingering chance for a shower tomorrow, and left it in for Tuesday just in case. But otherwise, the bulk of the rain is for today. And then in the inland valleys, we go from 60s today to some 70s, more 70s Wednesday on through the weekend. So a much nicer weekend coming for next weekend.